It's time to unleash the fury of a 20,000 kilogram block of solid subcritical uranium-235. With your house surrounded, it only makes sense to make one last stand for the survival of human civilization. This is what you've been preparing for. Assuming that you have not been lacking, you should easily be able to replicate the compression effects of a chemically fueled implosion assembly nuclear weapon explosive lens with your bare hands to force the fissile uranium into supercriticality, causing an exponential growth of nuclear chain reactions that releases 226 billion joules of energy into the surrounding environment. But this is not a tragic case of self-sacrifice. Because you took a swig of Sweet Baby Ray's before running out of the house, you will not go gentle into this good night. For souped up on the sweet nectar of God, you are now essentially a human nuclear recoils gun. No mortal shall oppose you now.
Throw yourself in next time and rid us of your stupidity.
Well, of course I look like a twat when they take it out of context. They don't show all the piss-annoying things he was doing before. Like, they don't show the scene where Pippin undercooks the sausages and the entire fellowship has it coming out both ends.
One bop, two bop, three bop, four bop, five bop. All right, so that's the oh, God, you smell like shit. Well, anyways, remember this initiation, because you might have to do it one day. One bop, two bop, three bop, four bop, five bop. All right, looks like you cleared, you passed, and wait a second. Oh, you smell like shit.
Hey, yo, what's up? I'm interrupting this video to tell you that we now have a Discord where we post memes on the daily. And if you're lucky enough to win the meme submission contest, you'll get one of your memes posted in one of our videos.
You might be asking, what do you do when your wife can never pick where she wants to eat out? The answer is simple. Every time you go out, tell her it's a surprise and she'll always want to go there.
Do you actually do that?
Do I?
What'd you do? How'd you like
a train flip over this gap?
Oh, you're skateboarding.
Roll my ankle.
Man, you gotta be careful of that.
I know.
And you gotta be careful with those smooths, dude. Jeez, man. You gotta be careful when you do those stuff, man.
Yeah, like, I was doing a kickflip and I broke my ankle.
It's the weirdest fucking thing. I just saw a dude in a blue shirt and a fucking pink shirt with a fucked up ankle just around the corner.
Really?
There was you guys were tripping me the fuck out.
Really? Where were they?
What are you saying,
what
man?
What do you mean? Who are these guys?
Exact same scenario.
No.
Who are these guys?
Who? There's no guy.
You guys fucking with.
A little bit about Cody. Cody is blind and autistic.
Oh, Horace is here. Who's in the pineapple under the sea? I'm fucking a fish. Something you.
I can't talk right now. I'm making piss.
So if you can see, let's talk inside of me.
What's up, what's up? What's going on? How are you doing on this fine day, my brother?
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my ass and I suck my nuts. I'm breathing in my tentacles.
This is Father Wubby.
I need to confess a sin, Father. I worked at a grocery store in my teenage years. I won't get specific. There was this one girl. Are you familiar with the term gumping it?
Father Wubby is not familiar with the term gumping it.
So gumping it is when someone is not quite retarded, but they're like just on that line. So while it's an ethical conundrum, it's not fucking a retarded person if you were to sleep with them. This will come important later in the story. She worked in the bakery. And to cut to the chase, because I've already taken a minute of your time, Father.
You're good.
I fucked her ass in the freezer.
La ciudad se llama Dulce, Nuevo México, el estado. Entre la gente mafiosa, su fama se ha propagado.
Smile for the camera. 3, 2, 1.